Hey techies, let's be real for a second. Most antivirus software is either a resource-hogging nightmare or just plain annoying. But you don't have to pay a dime to keep your PC safe. I've tried a ton of these, so you don't have to. Here are my top 5 free antivirus picks that actually work, won't slow your system to a crawl, and don't bombard you with pop-ups every 5 minutes. Let's get into it. First up, Windows Defender, the no-brainer. Yup, the one that's already on your Windows machine. Microsoft has seriously stepped up their game. Defender is lightweight, receives automatic updates, and for most people, it's all you need. No extra installations, no weird toolbars, just basic protection that works. It's not fancy, but it's straightforward and easy to use, making it a reliable choice for everyday users. Number 2, Avira Free Security, the Swiss Army knife. Avira packs a ton of features into its free version. Real-time protection, web shield, email scanning, and even a basic VPN, though the VPN is capped at 500 MB a month, so don't get too excited. The interface is clean, and the detection rates are top-notch. With Avira, you'll feel secure knowing that you have a comprehensive set of tools at your disposal. Third place, Malwarebytes Free, the cleanup crew. Malwarebytes isn't your typical antivirus. Think of it as your system's emergency plumber. It doesn't do real-time protection in the free version. But when something nasty slips through, Malwarebytes will find it and nuke it. I always keep it around as a backup scanner. If you ever feel like your main antivirus missed something, run Malwarebytes and watch it work its magic. Fourth, Kaspersky Security Cloud, free the heavy hitter. Okay, I know some folks get nervous about Kaspersky because it's Russian-owned, but if you're just looking at pure protection, this thing is a beast. Real-time scanning, web filtering, and vulnerability checks, all for free. It can be a bit heavy on older machines, and the whole Russia thing is a personal call. Some users are concerned about potential data privacy issues due to Kaspersky's Russian ownership. However, in terms of catching threats, Kaspersky is a top-tier solution. Last but not least, Bitdefender Antivirus Free Edition. The set and forget Bitdefender's free version is all about simplicity. No bloat, no constant nagging to upgrade, just a super lightweight antivirus that uses the same engine as their paid version. You get real-time scanning, and that's about it, but honestly, that's all most people need. If you want something you can install and forget about, Bitdefender is the way to go. Look, none of these are going to protect you from everything. Free antivirus is like free coffee at the office. Good enough, but don't expect Starbucks. You'll miss out on things like advanced firewalls, premium support, and sometimes web protection. But for most people, these 5 will keep you safe from the usual internet nasties. It's important to be aware of these limitations to set realistic expectations. If you want zero hassle, stick with Windows Defender and run Malwarebytes every now and then. If you want more features, try Avira or Kaspersky. Bitdefender is perfect for anyone who just wants to set it and forget it. If you want more quick tech tips and honest reviews, make sure you subscribe to our newsletter. Links are in the description below. And hey, all the download links for these antivirus programs are down there too, so you can try them out for yourself. If you want to stay safe online while traveling, tap the video in the top right corner to check out the best free VPNs you can start using today. Got any wild antivirus stories or questions? Drop them in the comments. Smash that like button if this helped you dodge a sketchy download, and I'll catch you in the next one. Stay safe out there.